Hello and welcome to the G-Log for the 24th of December 2017. I am Garion Reaver and this is the Christmas G-Log. First of all, I just want to remind you about the Garion Reaver vs Pokemon Emerald fan art contest Name a Legendary, which is still running until midnight on the 31st of December. Go to the video that's linked in the top right corner in the description and at the end of the video for full details on that. Also, as a special thank you for watching, there are two links in the description. They will take you to Dailymotion re-uploads that I've posted for PokeSins episodes 1 and 42, which are two of the current three blocked episodes. I'll also be doing separate videos with links to them, and I'll put them into the PokeSins playlist after Christmas. But for now, these two links, just for you guys, as a thank you for watching this G-Log. You'll notice that the Porygon and Dratini episodes aren't included in this because they were barely up before being blocked, so I don't want to repost them just somewhere for now. In related news, the Showbro battle is still going, but no headway has been made. I'm now exploring other options and I'll be talking to my patrons after Christmas about these various options, some of which are rather dramatic. Also, out of interest, could you please comment any creators you know who have been affected by Showbro falsely blocking their content? I've not forgotten the situation and I will definitely be continuing PokeSins. Stay tuned for more information. And now that I've got all of that out the way, I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I'll be setting out my plans for 2018 in the new year. And don't forget to check out my Slime Ranch Christmas special, which is also linked at the end and in the description. And in the top right corner. Have a good holiday. Please check out my Patreon and Twitter, which are both also linked in the description, if you haven't checked either of them out. Thank you very much for watching, and I will catch you later.